This upcoming baseball season will mark the 60th anniversary of the partnership between the Red Sox and the Jimmy Fund. Dana-Farber President Dr. Edward Benz Jr. and Red Sox President Larry Lucchino kicked off the celebration with a news conference at the Yawkey Center for Cancer Care, which included a check from the Red Sox to the Jimmy Fund for $60,000.
The support of the Red Sox and what they have done to help us project the Jimmy Fund and the mission that the Jimmy Fund supports have allowed us to be continually aggressive and ambitious about investing in research, investing in novel clinical programs to provide the very best in cancer care and to use our research to improve the outlook for cancer patients.
The Red Sox adopted the Jimmy Fund as their official charity in 1953, and since then, the two organizations have established a deep bond. The partnership is nationally recognized as the most long-standing and successful relationship between a sports team and a charity in the history of professional sports.
It goes back a long way, and consequently, a lot of people have contributed to that legacy, to that great relationship, and to the progress that's been made at Dana-Farber and the Jimmy Fund over the years.
Also on hand to celebrate the anniversary were Red Sox third baseman Will Middlebrooks, manager John Farrell, and Dana-Farber patients and staff. Other events to commemorate the 60th anniversary will be held throughout the 2013 baseball season, including the annual WEEI Nesson Jimmy Fund Radio Telethon held at Fenway Park.